removing the obstacle from the main artery. Now preparing for additional suppressive indirect fire as well as direct fire from the main artifacts, and prepares the assault force in order to